What's going down, Clutch?
What?
What up, what up?
It's your boy, Dub.
It's your boy, True Billy.
It's your boy, Ross.
And we are in
the
Clutch.
Hey.
Yes, sir. Did you miss us?
We've missed y'all.
Bet you did, man. Hey, Big Sean.
We back, baby.
Dropping some heat, apparently.
Mm-hmm.
Hit boy. What a life.
Yeah, man.
Whoa. Oh, my God.
What a life that we live where we get another goddamn strike.
What a life.
Yep. What a life, man. A
crazy life, man. But we, you know, free. What? We here.
Yeah,
we free, back. Man. Exactly. The cuffs are off, man.
Still once baby. Again.
Once again.
Couple bruises.
They can't hold us down forever, baby.
You know what I'm saying? We out here. You know what I'm saying? Facts. Just in case you didn't know. Yeah, we were locked up.
Yep.
You know what I'm saying? From our old video we checked out. I want to say the crate challenge video.
It was a crate challenge, yep.
All we was doing was commentary. And we advised you guys not to take part in this because we said it looks very dangerous and we don't want any of you to get hurt. But so for some reason,
in the crazy world of algorithm, they decide months later that
something we did,
the community. Yep. Exactly.
So
no
y'all
other channel, but
y'all
just
gonna tell YouTube about their bullshit on
exactly.
Twitter.
They haven't tell YouTube about
tag
it.
Tag me and B since Ross ain't on Twitter.
But in the meantime, in between time,
no,
make sure y'all go subscribe to Clutch Gone Rogue.
Back.
We'll pin the link to the channel
official back
down
the channel.
Below. We already at 6K subscribers,
so
man.
Like
so get that to 600K.
Yeah, exactly. get that up to 600K,
man.
Man.
We know y'all got it, y'all the realest, man.
So hey, man, we're gonna check this out, Big Sean. Hey, I thought he was gonna drop an album. I thought like the little image he had of him sitting in the chair.
It looked like an album cover.
It looked like an album cover. So I'm thinking, oh, he about to drop an album. He just dropped one earlier this year. Huh?
Were they real?
Yo, those are real bees. Yeah, he said those were actual real bees, bro.
Is he all right? Is anything
going on? Nah, he's fine.
Yeah, I guess
you know, there's ways to make the bees docile depending on what type they are.
I'm good.
Yeah, but there's a way to make them docile where they're chill.
I'm good.
I'm
just the fact that there's a lot of bees. I mean, still just
like, it's just that one bee. That's all it takes.
Hey
bee.
Man, who is this nigga?
That dude.
Yeah. Shout out to the right. Bees. I know they serve a huge purpose on earth.
Yeah, for sure. Shout out to
that
you
one
bees,
bee
man.
Who didn't get enough fume. Yep. And he still.
Ain't nobody gonna say nothing. All right, I will. Like I commit suicide.
Yep.
For this one.
All right, let's check this out, man.
All right, come on.
Boy,
I'm doing sick shit.
That was catching
for real.
Only get one life, so I almost died twice. I went triple platinum more than three times. What a life, man. Feel like God went and blessed me with the trick dice. And I left ass on red, even though it was enticing. In my head, then tell me what your price is. Mine's is 100 bees, nigga. You can't swipe this. Lost my appetite the way you bitches be biting. I'm off no sleep, day shit. Plus the night shit. Ho, quit ass.
Right there. It look like somebody. Maybe Lloyd with a beard.
Somewhat on Marion vibes.
Oh, he look like somebody.
Who he look like?
Big Sean
I'm
got
just saying,
braids.
He just look like somebody. Yeah, because of the braids and stuff.
Yeah.
You know?
Right. Just look Big Sean to me.
Gotcha. All right.
No sleep, day shift, plus the night shift. Ho, quit asking when I'm free. I'm always priceless. I ain't really rocking with you. I ain't on that mic shit. Man, fuck, I'm going right in.
Oh, I just realized I ain't on that mic shit. I ain't trying to rock with you. I'm not on that mic shit. Okay.
Okay.
Nice little subtle slick bar. Okay. I got that.
If you can fit it in your pocket, just stop it. If I lift it to my ear, just know that's really some light shit. That's just how I'm rocking. I can't wait. I'm going right in. Jumping out the poof. I can't wait on you. I'm right in. One life. Swear I almost died twice. I went triple platinum more than three times. What a life then. Yeah. I ain't married yet, so it's rocking on my right hand. And I'm on stage by myself and with the hype, man. Go ahead then. Tell me what your price is. Mine says 100 bees, nigga. You can't swipe this. That's the mentality. Stack the fatality. Coming high. I ain't waiting around, bitch. I'm going right in. Yeah, I'm going right in. That's just how my life. I went and blessed me with the trick dice. And I left ass on red. Even though it was Tyson. I ain't married yet, so it's Rocky on my right. Ass in years, she just let me ride in.
That's Lil Caesars.
This shit off the dome. This shit off the dome. Going right in. I ain't even riding.
I mean, it's Big Sean, man. Big Sean.
Still got it.
Killing it.
The homie know what he's doing this thing.
Killing it.
With better than me with the bees.
Hey, do it, man. Big Sean has always been, for whatever reason, underrated, man. He, he is an underrated MC in the game.
I think he definitely had a huge buzz when he first like debuted back like 10 years ago. I really became a fan of him like 2014, 15, that Dark Sky Paradise. That album was just amazing, man. And ever since then, I've been rocking.
I just think the consistency.
Like, oh, definitely. Yeah.
He wasn't putting out as much around the times that the Coles and Kendricks and Drakes was dropping.
Yeah.
Because from a lot of people's standpoint, they always had him as number four.
Yeah.
Definitely. From the people I heard, they would be like, he right there off the top three, he four.
Hey, man, regardless, man, you can still consider one of the greatest, man, in this
cold, man.
Variety of music genres we are living in. But, hey.
Big Sean, gold status, man. So, hey, let us know if y'all enjoyed this track, man.
What a like.
Yeah, with a like. Not what a like, but with
what
a like.
Hit it with a like, man. Let us know. Let us know if you enjoyed the track, man. If you rocking with it, man. If you're anticipating his album dropping, you know what I'm saying? So make sure y'all go subscribe to the channel. Subscribe to Clutch Going Rogue, man. Again, it's going to be pinned in the first comment down below.
Yes.
Go support us, man. New channel, new wave, new vibe, new feel. Support us. Yep. We love y'all. Take it easy. Never forget. Spread love and be loved. We in the clutch.
The bitches from Houston. If you got a problem, then we got the solutions. And there's no illusion. I made this shit happen, I'm living life lucid. I'm switching my strategies. Now they hate on me cause I'm causing casualties. But why are they after me? Deep inside they know they can't handle half of me.